yourself with a loose grip with... Hey. Another long day.
Deimos saw that.
How's the saying go? Show no mercy, leave no quarter? Hey, darling. You look like the type who doesn't mind getting their hands dirty. The Trackers Alliance can always use more bounty hunters to round up and kill wanted criminals. If that feels like your speed, talk to me, or check out our posts on the mission boards. So, you're fixing to take yourself on a little bounty hunt. Well, look no further than the Broken Spear, the Trackers Alliance. Now, look, much as I'm... Careful out there.
Look at this place. I can't imagine being cramped down here, choking on the fumes and the dust. No trees, no grass.
Invoices can be collected from the... Oh. Not here for a delivery.
Do you know? A shame, too. Not the sort of work that I invested no small... But then, I presume the mo... But... That's correct. We're no longer... He did leave his post, however, we...
Oh, I loathe the Trade Authority. I couldn't have put that better myself.
Perhaps a little advance on my part might pique your... Visit the six...
Broken Spear's upstairs. Go drown yourself.
Doc Walker?
Andy. You. Why don't you come here?
Go up! What?
The Red Devils aren't exactly your average bar crowd. You can see it in their eyes. We don't belong here.
Not every day is straight. That's so. All right. But look, even if I decided I was going to help you get in contact with his debt to the tree, but if someone resolved, can bet that person had... Red Devils with them couldn't get in if you had made us tough. That's why they chose us as the hand. Percival, though. But it was those monsters. Red Devils included. Well, most straightforward way to take care of this debt would be to just saunter up to the authority and... Of course, rumor is the Trade Authority keeps all their records, and if someone was to bring...
Making that adjustment would be illegal. I don't think this is a room.
But, one friend of Hadrian's to another. Sidonia's full of old utility spaces. Wouldn't say, with an entrance behind the bar at the Broken Spear?
Hey, you may be Hadrian's friend. Come here.
Heard you talking with Lou, so you're... Yeah, sure, sure. Listen, I know how you can do it without having to resort to aqueous hematite. Mars is full of it. People think it's just garbage. But Percival and I, we've been working on, at least when he wasn't slaving away. But we stumbled on a way to make it useful. You give our research over to Octai at the Trade Authority, it should more than cover...
Well, yeah.
We were never able to finish the research.
Oh dear, I believe I see.
But if you can clear them out, I can walk you through how to finish the research. Then you can give it over to the Trade Authority. They'll get jobs come back, I become a modern-day folk hero. Then I don't have to... Great, great. So access to the deep mine. We'd set up right near the main. Once you've managed it.
Horace and I may disagree on
that. Hey! Have it.
Oh, yeah?
I found out I really want to... I already tracked... Don't worry, you'll get...
Condos aren't anything special, but plenty of people call them home.
Okay, I can see you're serious about it.
Great. Now, Peter's the only... I think I've... Now, hold on. It's head to the demo. Come back and see me.
You're jumping through a lot of hoops, Steve.
Captain.
Everything looks good at my station. Captain on deck?
Hi, did you need something?
Dad, do you think...
Sure, ask away.
Sure.
I was raised in the hole. He likes to sell it as a... But that's a lie. I agree. I know more. That's why I taught be boarding the... No apology needed, huh? For all that, I thought it... It showed me that... And there... No, so... You're not alone. Bye, Captain.
A friend offered me a nice cushy office job.
I could never leave this. Their continued success is my only hope.
Makes the majority of the ships for the UC Navy. If you ask me, that's a hell of a lucrative contract.
Are you shooting at flies now? not inviting guests. Thank you.
achieving orbit now.
It's always a good miss the sound of my voice, huh? I'm ready to go, Captain.
I'll get back to what I was doing. You know where to find me. Something you need? Hello again. Need something? I'd be happy to catch up later. news to share? Your pack getting early? Always a pleasure, Captain.
Hello? Oh, took care of the spacers, huh? Good. Now, to finish off the research, you're gonna need to collect a sample of hematite to run through the thresher. Grab a laser cutter and head back to the chamber where you came in. Once you've got a sample, thresher's the big machine in the next room. Passcode to start it is Ares 2330. Take care of all that, and we'll have Percival's name cleared in no time.
The next time you need my help. Stopping to chat. Pleasure doing business with you, Captain.
bad places to be, huh?
Thank you.
should inspect your ship for heat leeches every couple landings. Plenty of havoc if left unchecked.
Thanks for stopping to chat. Dropping off or picking up, huh? It's somewhere new, huh?
Let me see. Reduce joint wear? Oh, increase lifting This formula's gotta be worth at least as much as... Okay, so here's what you do. Tell Octai and the Trade Authority you found a business proposal that will make miners more efficient, and that you'll trade it to him for clearing Percival's debt.
Oh, this is gonna be great.
Oh, and here, a copy of the formula. Oh, use that if you can. Good luck.
Was there something? Aqueous hematite. And exactly what did... But where's this Hemet? The deep mines could be enough. Well now, we could contract out all the actual lab work and think what it would do for our image. And what do you want for the rights?
Dr. Walker's dead?
Well, it seems. And here, a fun wouldn't want you feeling. We'll just be taking that slate before you have any second thoughts.
The city of Sidonia is proud to be a pillar of support for the United Colonies. Seek your local Marine recruiter if you wish to sign up for military service.
Yeah. Did you know? My end of the... He's holed up and the place was sealed up tight. Was also going to warn you about... Yeah, the passkey.
Manaki.
2, 1.
Cool.
Are
can't say I don't appreciate it, but I doubt you came all this way just to do me a favor. Now you want to explain to me why you're going around harassing nefarious old men by... tissue sample? You came all the way down. Must be some damn imp... Terramorph attack, huh? Wait. That's a joke, right? Either someone's... Who exactly told you? Hadrian. If she made you come on... Thank you.